This is the River Naver, which runs alongside the road to Bettyhill. The road's on the left there. Further back, I think it's Loch Naver that this comes from. You probably hear the wind is strong at the moment. I've got about another 15 miles to go to get to Bettyhill.